robbed 12 banks in 7 states. With $9 million in cash. I want to turn myself in. I hand over all the money in exchange for a reduced sentence.
You thought this through.
I met a woman. I want to be with her for the rest of my life without lying about my past.
Would you boys look into it?
What are we doing here?
It's getting stolen property for our personal retirement funds.
If they are willing to kill another agent,
what exactly?
What are they capable of doing to you and me?
My girlfriend.
She had nothing to do with this.
I'm coming for you.
He's a former Marine. Demolitions expert.
I have to finish this.